I got this from when I went junking. So probably a few bucks, but we're gonna jazz it up. We're gonna use some stencils and some Totally Dazzled, of course, and some transfers. So anyway, I used this craft paper. I'm gonna use this craft paper here, and this is from Hobby Lobby. So what I'm gonna do, I am just by applying my Mod Podge on here. So this. So I'm just gonna line this. I already cut it to size so we wouldn't sit here having to measure and all that. I'll show y'all which stencils I'm using here in just a minute. I'm gonna have to stand up. Okay, so I've got that looks like that. I am going to trim it up. All right, so we're gonna do the same to this side. I threw this. Okay, so here's that side there. I'm gonna go ahead, let's go ahead and seal that. All right, so we got that one done. We'll do the other side. We're gonna use the hydrangeas tonight. I like the greens and the purples, so we're using these tonight. Several already cut out. I think I'm gonna use some of these and some smaller ones.
But I do.
All right, so I'm just going to place this on here, and we're committing to it. I'm gonna add a few more small pieces on here as well. Ah, that did pretty good. That did pretty good. So that's one, isn't that pretty? I love that. I'm gonna add this little bundle to it too, down here. These are easy, y'all. These are so easy to use. I just love their stencils, their transfers. Well, their stencils too. We're gonna be using that as well. All right, so I'm gonna go on this side over here. I'm picking up a bunch of mess. So that's that side. Isn't that pretty? I love that. All right, so we're gonna do the same. I'm gonna put just a little something over here. Pretty, pretty, pretty. Okay, so there's that. And then you have this side. And then, so y'all, I'm kind of doing a little country vibe on this. So I'm gonna put some juke real quick on this handle. I'm just gonna put a little bit of hot glue as I go. This there so far. So what I'm gonna do next, y'all, this is one that I'm gonna use tonight.
What I'm gonna be doing
is I'm using this fabric again. This is canvas fabric, and I got this from Walmart. Paint on. Okay, so I'm gonna be using three colors, and One of them is, and I wish I could, eggplant. This is eggplant by Folk Art. So it is a purple, and that's a really pretty purple. I'm going to be using this metallic champagne with that purple, and it is Folk Art too. And then we'll be using this green, what is it? Greenscape. I think that's what that is. And this is, you don't need very much paint. I'm mixing these two colors together. Again, I don't need very much of this. I think that's what I want right there. So now this is material, so probably gonna need a little bit more. So I'm going to dab this. I'm going to use another color. We will use the green color. That turned out pretty good, but this is what we have. Isn't that pretty? Those two colors together. So what we're going to do with this is, let me dry it just a little bit, to place this on here. What am I going to do? I think I'm going to just go ahead and tack it with my hot glue just because. Just for time's sake. All right, so we got Country Blessings right there. Isn't that cute? And then you got your purple hydrangeas on each side. So these rivets I got from Hobby Lobby, I think. Okay, so this is what that's gonna look like. I am gonna put one on the back as well, but for right now, this is what that looks like. All right, so we're gonna bling this up. I think I'm putting that right there. Put some B7000. And we'll do a little bit of hot glue. I'm putting that right there. So we have a totally dazzled piece right there. How sweet is that? I love their butterflies. So this is, I'm going to put this bee. I think I'm going to put this bee over here on this side. That one, and then this bee over here. We're gonna use this gold one here. Oh, I like that. Anyway, I'm gonna use a little blingy cross. Oops, right here. Right there. We've got our little bling right there, our little cross, and then we're gonna do a bow on here. So I'm just using Hobby Lobby. Look at this, I love this. It's really thin and airy, and it looks, you can use it for spring. Use a green. See if I can hold all these in my hands. we will go ahead and tie this together. Y'all, I'm sorry. Okay. So we got something that looks like this, but we are going to put that right there on that corner. And I will put a piece of bling on that as well. So, y'all, I'm going to use this Totally Dazzled butterfly with the little dangly pieces. Look how cute that is. So I'm using that, I believe, right here. I really need to change that cross. Now that I'm looking at it, I need the antique bronze. So I'm sticking that right here on this bow. I think that would look really pretty. I'm gonna hold it a minute. I like the little dangly pieces. Okay, so I've just got some loose flowers here. We're just gonna put some hydrangeas in here. I'm trying to get this all together so you can at least get the gist of it. I'll stick some of these purple in there. And here. Here, but this is isn't that cute?
Find.
Y'all just and then we use the Totally Dazzled pieces here and the Essential Stencil Transfer and then Essential Stencil stencil and also we've got Totally Dazzled. I think I'm gonna change that to the antique bronze, but I love that little cross. And then we also had the B over here on that side. And this one is one of my faves. This one is a cute little dangly butterfly here. It's got the little dangles. I think it's right there. How cute is that?
Totally Dazzled sells sparkling rhinestone wedding supplies. Check us out at totallydazzled.com. But before you do, click up here and download our free printable sparkle quotes. Or click down here and watch one of our other awesome tutorials.